Our last guest on this 900th edition of Mountain Stage is a many talented man. He's a novelist. He's an actor on films, television, and stage. He's a playwright. He's an author. He's a radio host on Sirius XM. He's a producer, a fine producer of many albums. But, of course, all of those things are not the reason we have him here today. We have him here because he's one of America's finest songwriters and singers, and he is carrying on that tradition of Townes Van Zandt and Guy Clark. He's got a new record, which is his 21st record. It's called So You Want to Be an Outlaw, and it's kind of a tribute to all of those guys, Waylon Jennings and Willie Nelson. Willie sings on the record, as a matter of fact. How nice it is to have back. Please welcome to the Mountain Stage, Steve Earle and the Dukes.
So you wanna be an outlaw, but listen to me. Living on the highway ain't everything supposed to be. Everybody reckons that they wanna be free. Ain't nobody wants to be alone. Running down the alley at a quarter to three. Hollering for Sally, honey, what you trying to do to me? She said, go to hell, I'm going back to Tennessee. I said, Angel, you can never go home. Never go home. Never go home. If you wanna be an outlaw, you can never go home. So you wanna be an outlaw, better listen up, kid. Steal $1 million and you have a key to hit. Ain't no place to spend it in the desert if you did. Can't take it with you when you go. Some mom's waiting for you up around a bend. Everything that goes around and back around again. Can't trust anybody, not a lover or a friend. Mama, maybe then you never know. If you wanna be an outlaw, then you never do. Devil when the compost due. When you're standing at the crosses, don't you try to flag a right. Don't you fall out on your knees, don't you know it's already been tried. Hate to tell you, but the only other side is sing a devil out of the blues. Singing the blues. Keep on singing the blues. Sing the so you say you wanna be an outlaw blues. Like you. Well, I Christmas and thought about Sue. I thought about your sister, but you meaner than you. He bends you like Caroline Rose will never do. I'm looking for a woman who won't do me like you. Thank you so much. Got a new record out. It's called So You Want to Be an Outlaw. Those two songs are on it. Says this one here. Right now, it is summertime, so it's burn season. And across the country, these mountains and those younger mountains out west, young men and a handful of young women that don't mind like being out in the woods with a bunch of smelly guys for weeks at a time doing something dangerous or packing up their gear and preparing to go and fight these backcountry fires that break out every season. And those people are called hot shots, and this is for them. Well, I'm cutting at a fabric line, cutting at a fabric line, digging down deep to the clan line, cutting at a fabric line. Well, I'm a wild fool on the Yellow Mountain Hot Shot Crew. I can swamp and fail, walk through hell. I'm an EMT and a torch man too. When the wind blowing hot and dry and the sparks in the sand is fly, I'll make my stand with 20 good men. Better band of brothers you never find. Got their back, they got mine. When we're cutting out a fiery line, well, I'm cutting out a fiery line, cutting out a fiery line, digging down deep to the clay line. Hey. Ed Pulaski is a friend of mine. When I'm cutting out a fire rig line, he invented this thing like an hacksaw swing. Never left a member of his crew behind. When the wind come across the line, they took him down in a band of mine. And he pulled his gun, said he'd shoot the first one. Got it in his head, I tried to go outside. Got everybody out alive. This is a friend of mine. Cutting out a fire rig line. Cutting out a fire rig line. Digging down deep to the clean line. Cutting out a fire rig line. Ooh! Thank you. out a fabric line, cutting out a fabric line. I'm digging down deep to the clay and lime, cutting out a fabric line. You better pray that the wind will die, and earrings in from on high. And raise a glass to the hot shots past, hot shot heaven up above the sky, looking down on me when I'm cutting out a firebreak line. Well, I'm cutting out a firebreak line, cutting out a firebreak line, digging down deep to the claim line, cutting out a firebreak line. Well, I'm cutting out a firebreak line, cutting out a firebreak line, digging down deep to the claim line. Thanks. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Back in the back on the drums from Nashville, Tennessee, Brad Pemberton. Also born and raised in Nashville since 1988 with this outfit, which means his first record was indeed Copperhead Road. Kelly Looney on the bass. Got a new guy in the band because we needed pedal steel in the worst way for this record. And our friends recommended this guy. He's from Dallas, Texas. He lives in Austin. Ricky Ray Jackson on the pedal steel guitar contraption. And of course, you heard the Mastersons over here earlier, what they do together. Individually, they are Chris Masterson from Houston, Texas on the guitar. And raising the IQ on the bus just by getting on it and seriously diluting the ugly up here, Eleanor Whitmore on fiddle, mandolin, keyboards, all kinds of. This is a song that was on a record that I made with the Del McCurry Band some years back. And I like to sing it when I'm in this part of the country because it was sort of this part of the country that sort of inspired it. And it's just to remind us that this is a beautiful place where you live and you got to take care of it. And nobody can take care of it but you. And not everybody that comes in here with trying to take stuff out of the ground and make money from it has your best interests at heart. This is called The Mountain. Old. to every holler, every cool swimming hole. Till one night I lay down and woke up to find that my childhood was over, went down in the mine. I was born on this mountain, this mountain's my home, and she holds me and keeps me from worry and woe. But it took everything that she gave, now they're gone. But I'll die this mountain, this mountain's my mountain. It's dark and it's deep. God only knows all the secrets it keeps. There's a chill in the air only miners can feel. Ghosts in the tunnel, this mountain, this mountain's my home, and she holds me and keeps me from worry home. But it took everything that she gave, now they're gone. But I'll down this mountain, mountain's my home.
Thank you so much. We were trying to figure out how many mountain stages I've done today, and we couldn't quite figure it out. I can't figure it out anyway, but I'm sure it's in the archives somewhere. But one of the first times I did it, it might have been the first time, was out by the river, and Guy Clark was also on that show, and Guy was on the show a lot of times over the years. And one of the reasons I'm able to do what I do, I'm pretty sure I was meant to do this, but I also had really good teachers. I met Townes Van Zandt when I was 17 years old, and that gave me an automatic introduction to Guy Clark when I got to Nashville, and we lost Guy. It was tough. He was sick for a long time. He was too tough for his own good, and he fought really hard, but he also wrote a lot of songs by co-writing with all these younger writers, which he told me not to co-write and didn't co-write for years when I first met him, but he changed his mind about that and rhyme dictionaries and a couple of other things. As you get older, you need all the help you can get. And we took Guy's ashes out to Santa Fe, New Mexico, to Terry Allen's, where he's going to end up in a bronze sculpture of Terry's creation. And when I got home, I made this up. I about Michelangelo. Ain't no trouble where you go. Ain't no pain to burn you blind. Just enough to draw a line. Goodbye, maestro, farewell. Gone to heaven, been to hell. Maybe just New Mexico. Goodbye, Michelangelo. Adios. Sail upon the sea of ghosts. Chase the white whale to the end. Bring the story back again. I'm bound to follow you someday. You have always shown the way. Do where we had to go. Goodbye, Michelangelo. Time I won't have to travel blind. Taught me everything I know. Goodbye, Michelangelo. Johnny Pettimore, seen my daddy and his daddy before. I never saw granddaddy out here. Only come a ten about twice a year. Buy 100 pennies to the copper mine. Every morning knew he made moonshine. Now the revenue man on the granddaddy bed. Had a bottle with everything he had. For my time, but I've been told, never come back from Copperhead Road. Mason Light. the ship painted on the side. Shot the coat of primer and I looked inside. Well, him and my uncle told the engine man. I still remember that number and the sound. The chair come around the middle of the night. Heard Mama crying, something wasn't right. And I'm in love with a wheat and blue. Smell the whiskey burning our Camarero. So much.
Steve Earle and the Dukes right there, yeah. And if that last song's not an anthem for around here, I don't know what is. Steve Earle and the Dukes. So You Want to Be an Outlaw is the latest one, and in many ways it's a follow-up to Guitar Town. And it's so great to have Steve Earle back on the show for our 900th show.